not like some sort of home service. They're not sparkly, clean and decent, they're not shaving, because they're actually on campaign. Our water's precious, they don't waste time shaving, and most of the men by the time the ladies do that had very, very little shaving beards. Obviously, white helmet, white equipment, it's quite a naming mark.
Has today received the following dispatch to Lord Chelmsford, Commander Chief of Her Majesty's Forces in Natal Province,
South Africa.
I regret to report a very disastrous engagement which took place on the morning of the 22nd of January between the armies of the Zulu King, Kechuwaya, and our own number 3 column, consisting of 5 companies of the 1st Battalion, 24th Regiment of Foot, and 1 company of the 2nd Battalion, a total of nearly 1,500 men, officers, and other ranks. The Zulus, in overwhelming numbers, launched a highly disciplined attack on the slopes of the mountain of Isandlwana, and in spite of gallant resistance, the column was completely annihilated. In the 100 years since the Victoria Cross was created for valour and extreme courage, beyond that normally expected of the British soldier in face of the enemy, only 1,344 have been awarded. 11 of these were won by the defenders of the mission station at Rorke's Drift, Natal, January 22nd to the 23rd, 1879. Frederick Sheets, Corporal, Natal Native Contingent. William Allen, Corporal B Company, 2nd Battalion, 24th Foot. Fred Hitch, Private B Company, 2nd Battalion, 24th Foot. James Langley Dalton, Acting Assistant Commissary, Army Commissariat Department. 612 John William, Private B Company, 2nd Battalion, 24th Foot. 716 Robert Jones, 593 William Jones, Private B Company, 2nd Battalion, 24th Foot. Henry Hook, Private B Company, 2nd Battalion, 24th Foot. James Henry Reynolds, Surgeon Major, Army Hospital Corps. Gonville Bromhead, Lieutenant B Company, 2nd Battalion of the 24th Regiment, Foot, South Wales Borderers. John Rouse, Marriott Charge, Lieutenant, Royal Engineers, Officer Commanding, Rorke's Drift.
Thank you.